And quartering aliens in the school courtyard, and it technically counts as patriotism.
Jeez, are my parents seriously gonna get divorced? All right, Rick, I'm gonna go to my
car. Not so fast, Morty. You heard your mom. We've got adventures to go on, Morty. Just you and me. And sometimes your sister, and sometimes your mom, but never your dad. You wanna know why, Morty? Because he crossed me.
Okay, take it easy, Rick. That's dark.
Oh, it gets darker, Morty. Welcome to the darkest year of our adventures. First thing that's different, no more dad, Morty.
Oh,
he threatened to turn me into the government, so I made him and the government go away.
Oh,
I've replaced them both as the de facto patriarch of your family and your universe. Your mom wouldn't have accepted me if I came home without you and your sister, so now you know the real reason I rescued you. I just took over the family, Morty, and if you tell your mom or sister I said any of this, I'll deny it, and they'll take my side because I'm a hero, Morty. And now you're gonna have to go and do whatever I say, Morty, forever. And I'll go out and I'll find some more of that Mulan Szechuan teriyaki dipping sauce, Morty. That's what this is all about, Morty. That's my one-armed man. I'm not driven by avenging my dead family, Morty. That was fake. I'm driven by finding that McNugget sauce. I want that Mulan McNugget sauce, Morty. That's my series arc, Morty. If it takes 9 seasons, I want my McNugget dipping sauce Szechuan sauce, Morty. That's going to take us all the way to the end, Morty. Season 9 more seasons, Morty. 9 more seasons until I get that dipping Szechuan sauce for 97 more years.